Us women know that man's best friend is often a woman's best friend, too. Studies show that people in contact with animals experience decreased blood pressure, reduced anxiety, and a general feeling of well-being. But how about our dog's well-being? Here this morning to talk about new natural ways to keep your dog healthy and happy is Dr. Lynn Hoffaker, manager of special projects for the DVM brand at Teva Animal Health, and her friend, Samson. Doctor, welcome. Thank you so much for being here this morning. And can you tell us, what should we be aware of as far as common health problems for our dogs?
Well, a major health problem in dogs is osteoarthritis, and it causes a great deal of pain and discomfort. Middle-aged to older dogs often have arthritis, but it can happen at any age with injury, obesity, or just daily wear and tear. We know large breed dogs are most commonly affected, labs, retrievers, giant breeds like our friend Samson, and small breed dogs that may have knee or back problems.
So, doctor, if we have a dog such as this breed who is obviously very big, how can we possibly keep their joints healthy?
Well, immobility is a big problem. It decreases their quality of life immensely. We want to address these things as early as possible. So one thing that you can do is watch your dog. Look for changes in behavior. Is he less likely to play? Is she slow to get up? Is she hesitant to take the stairs? And it's very important that owners know that there are preventative measures that we can take to help address these concerns that are both safe and cost effective.
And when should we start noticing these signs?
Well, dogs age differently than we do. At 7 years old, dogs are seniors, and we need to be aware that acting early is key in arthritis. We don't want to wait. Sooner is better than later, because the damage continues as we go on. And so we want to keep them feeling young and healthy as long as possible.
So how do we do that? Are there certain products out there? What can we do?
Well, there are products that are nutraceuticals, natural products. That refers to food or ingredients that convey a medical or health benefit.
Right.
And basically dietary sources that have pharmaceutical-like effects. And these nutraceuticals are available through your veterinarian from a company called DVM. And the Ficox JS is a soft chew. It's a daily treat that you give your pet. And it actually contains a source of blue-green algae, a patented natural...
What does that do for the dog?
It's got anti-inflammatory effects and also antioxidant properties. And so it helps protect your pet from the pain and discomfort due to daily activity. And the 3VHP is a fish oil product that's available in either capsules or in the liquid for your dog. And all of the DVM brand nutraceuticals are quality controlled by the National Animal Supplement Council.
So, doctor, I know a lot of people take omega-3 supplements for their own health. So what's the advantage of using the 3V product as opposed to a human product?
Well, you're right. Dogs with skin problems, heart or joint problems can benefit from a daily fish oil. The 3VHP is a patented high-potency formula. So it takes only one of these caplets per day for a 50-pound dog. Would take three times as much, or three capsules a day, for the same dog of an average over-the-counter product.
Doctor, thank you so much for being here. And remember that you and your vet have your dog's best interests at heart. If you want more information on DVM brand's nutraceuticals for your dog, just ask your veterinarian and go to our website, thebalancingact.com/DVM. Samson, come here, boy.